Thank you, Mr. Speaker. When giving evidence to the Scottish Parliament, the Chancellor of the Duchy of Lancaster confirmed that non-Irish businesses will have better access to the EU single market than Scottish businesses. Shamefully, this government will not publish an economic assessment of the Prime Minister's deal, but we know from independent research that it will hit Scotland very hard. So can he ask the Secretary of State sitting next to him whether or not Scotland's man in the Cabinet demanded that Scotland's businesses be given the same access to the single market and customs union as non-Irish businesses, or did he sit there meekly, abandoning them to their fate?
Hear, hear.
Well, I want to say to the Honourable Gentleman is the Government has published an impact assessment in relation to the proposed withdrawal agreement, and we have researched the arguments about the arrangements in Northern Ireland. These are Northern Ireland questions, and the Secretary of State, I'm sure, has heard his comments.
Order. Questions to the Prime Minister.